this is where, according to today's reports, an missile hit in Kyiv. The missile has now been removed, however, the damage is still visible. You can find images of the actual missile laying on the ground in the middle online.